devote their lives to something greater than themselves. Many folks come to that devotion late in life, but Craig Kielberger discovered it.
We think the world needs your students. Actually, we know it does. We've seen through our network of 2.3 million youth that when young people take action together, they can change the headlines.
My name is Tara Nadella, and I'm in grade 9.
The excitement is incredibly high as the community is gathered. They're on the verge of striking water here at the aquifer. They're drilling 200 meters deep in order to bring a supply of clean drinking water to this community in the South Mara region of Kenya.
Born out of a dream, two brothers, fueled by the desire for change, by the hope that the world can be a better place. They called it
We Day. More than an event, it launches a year of actions for social change.
You can't buy.
Thank you so much. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of God, the most beneficent, the most merciful.
Place. This is the generation that thinks less about me and more about we.
Oh, hello. Hi, guys. Hello. Hi. Wow, this is crazy. Hello, kids. The fact that you know who I am means that you all sneak into R-rated movies.
I know what it's like to feel that passion and what it's like to make that change, even when it's hard. Mental illness is an issue very close to my heart because I live with bipolar disorder, but speaking out wasn't easy at first. I was too focused on me,